Are you allowed to use two chalot which stick to each other? Is that okay for lechem mishneh? The Shulchan Aruch said yes, you can separate them and use them as lechem mishneh. However, the Rama brings, you should cut only the corner that was baked already, not the corner where it was cut in the middle, because it looked like as if somebody cut it before. Baruch Adonai l'olam. Amen ve'amen.